Dear students, today I am going to discuss the question answer of the lesson Kurg. Lesson tur hekhot thoka aru lesson tur major pora ahibo pora hokolu question answer ei video tut include kora hoise. Aru logote SSLC exam or agor question paper homohor pora aru test paper homohor pora question homoh basi loi korua hoise. Lesson tur ahomia alochonar porot bonua video dutar link moi description boxot disu. Tomaloke linkot click kori sabo pariba aru mur video homoh pai থাকিবৰ বাবে মোৰ চেনেলটো সাবস্ক্রাইব কৰি ল'বা। Question 1. Where is Kurg? Answer. Kurg is a hill station located between Mysore and the coastal town of Mangalore. It is the smallest district of Karnataka. Question number 2. What is the story about the Kodabu people's descent? Answer. The Kodabu people or the people of Kurg are of Greek or Arabic descent. The story related to their Greek origin is that a part of Alexander's army moved south along the coast and settled in Kurg. Their culture and tradition mingled with the Kurgi people through marriage. Again, the story related to their Arab origin is that the long black coat with an embroidered waist belt worn by the Kodabas resembles the kufia worn by the Arabs. Question number 3. Write, what do you know about the people of Kurg? Answer. The people of Kurg are fiercely independent and of Greek or Arabic descent. They are martial men and the only people in India permitted to carry firearms without a license. They are full of hospitality and like to tell the stories of valor related to their sons and fathers. Question number 4. What are the main crops of Kurg? Answer. The main crops of Kurg are coffee and spices. Question 5. What are the sports Kurg offers to tourists? Answer. The people of Kurg offer many adventurous sports like river rafting, canoeing, rappelling, rock climbing, mountain biking, etc. to tourists. Question number 6. Write about the animals you are likely to see in Kurg. Answer. Macaques, Malabar squirrels, langurs, slender lorries, and wild elephants are likely to be seen in Kurg. Question 7. What is the distance of Kurg from Bangalore and how can we get Kurg? Answer. Kurg is 260 km away from Bangalore. One can go there by air, by rail, or by road. Question number 8. What is the other name of Kurg? Answer. The other name of Kurg is Kodagu. Question number 9. How is the water of the Kaveri River? Where does the river obtain its water from? Answer. The water of the Kaveri River is clear. The river Kaveri obtains its water from the hills and forest of Kurg. Question number 10. When does the season of joy commence in Kurg? Till what time does it continue? Answer. The season of joy commences in Kurg from September. The season of joy continues till March. Question number 11. Of what descent are the fiercely independent people of Kurg? Answer. The fiercely independent people of Kurg are of Greek or Arabic descent. 12. Who was the first chief of the Indian Army? Answer. The first chief of the Indian Army was General Kariappa. Question number 13. What is Kupia? Answer. The long black coat with an embroidered waist belt worn by the Kodabas is known as Kupia. Question number 14. What is Kufia? Answer. The dress which is worn by the Arabs and the Kurds is known as Kufia. 15. What is Kurg home to? Answer. Kurg is home to evergreen rainforest, spices, and coffee plantation. 16. What covers 30% of Kurg district? Answer. Evergreen rainforest cover 30% of Kurg district. Question 17. What does the writer say about the Kurg regiment? Answer. The Kurg regiment occupied one of the highest places in the Indian Army. They received the maximum number of awards for bravery in war. Question 18. Name the large freshwater fish available in the river in Kurg. Answer. The name of the large freshwater fish available in the river in Kurg is Mahasir. Question 19. What is a favorite for the trekkers in Kurg? Answer: numerous walking trails is a favorite for the trekkers in Coorg. Question 20. Where from one can have a view of a wide area of Coorg? Answer: one can have a view of a wide area of Coorg from the Brahmagiri Hills. Question 21. Name the island in Coorg. Answer: the name of the island in Coorg is Nisargadhamma. Question 22. Where is India's largest Tibetan settlement? Answer: India's largest Tibetan settlement is at Bailakope. Question 23. What are the two routes to Coorg from Bangalore? Answer: there are two routes to Coorg from Bangalore. The first one is through Mysore. The second one is through Nilamangal, Kunigal, Chandrayanapatna. Question 24. How did the squirrels and langurs enjoy the river water in Coorg? Answer: the squirrels and langurs dropped partially eaten fruit for the mischief of enjoying the splash and the ripple effect in the clear water of the river Kaveri. Question 25. What is so significant about Coorg as a place of deserving to be visited? Answer: Coorg is significant for its evergreen rainforests, spices and coffee plantations. The place is very beautiful and the river Kaveri increases its beauty. The beautiful birds and the animals attract the visitors. Besides, the adventurous sports like river rafting, canoeing, rappelling, etc., Coorg offers to tourists attract the visitors most. Question 26. Describe briefly the wildlife found in Coorg. Answer: Coorg, the land of rolling hills and rainforest, is inhabited by various wild creatures. In the water of Kaveri, kingfishers dive to catch mahasir. The squirrels and langurs drop partially eaten fruit in the water of Kaveri to enjoy the splash and ripple effect of water. Birds, bees and butterflies are also found in Coorg. Other wild animals such as macaques, Malabar squirrels, langurs and slender lorries keep a watchful eye from the tree canopy. Among the wild creatures found in Coorg, the wild elephants are most dangerous, for which the writer always keeps his steps away from them. Question 27. Write in brief about the Coorgi people's bravery. Answer: the people who live in Coorg are themselves a proud race of martial men. They always fight bravely in war, so they have numerous tales of valor related to their sons and fathers, which they always like to recount. In Indian Army, the Coorg regiment has received the maximum number of awards for bravery in war. Moreover, the first chief of the Indian Army, General Kariappa, was a Coorgi. For the bravery shown by the Coorgi people, even now, they are the only people in India permitted to carry firearms without a license. Satra Satri Hokol, Tumalukok moi e lesson tour pora hobopora hombhaibbo question answer homo agborhalo, Tumaluke bhaldore ekene porhiba. Tarupori, lesson to khub bhaldore porhiba. We will meet again soon with a new topic, so don't forget to watch my next video. Thank you for watching my video.